This past February, my father was in hospice care, awaiting his final days, and he left a very strong impression with the workers there because he showed such love and compassion and gratitude for the care that they were giving to him, so much so that they commented to us that they weren't used to that, and that it was very unusual for someone to be so kind to them, and that he had such a peace about him, about his final days, that was really not very common. And I think it was a little over a week before his passing, we came to see him, and he shared a story with us. And we noticed right when we walked in the room there was something different, because he had this smile on his face, and he was at such peace that you could just feel it. And he shared with us that the night before, you know, he had been praying still, and that he actually saw the face of Jesus very clearly. And that left him with a peace that everyone could see and experience, the workers, us, as we visited him, and everyone could feel it in the room. I think what that leaves me with is a recognition that the hope that we have in Jesus, in his promise to prepare a place for us when we pass, is real, and that Jesus lives to bring us with him in our final days. And that peace that he gave my father in his final days is something I will always treasure.